Thursday, 25th of November 2010. Been spraying us regularly over the last few months, but it's become just daily now. And